Here we have some of the rarest Commodore storage options that were ever available. We have a Commodore 8250, a dual 1.2 megabyte drive, quad density, 2.4 megabytes in total. The original Commodore 2031, which begat the 1541 of Commodore 64 fame, and the ultra rare Commodore D9090 10 megabyte hard drive with its original hard drive still working. Let's take a look. There it goes. Everything still works as original. And all four drives are connected as 8, 9, 10, and the internal drive is 11.